Dear children, let us not love with words or speech, but with actions and in truth.